Not many people know this, but I was one of the only Jewish altar boys in Australia. It wasn't for my singing ability, but I was still so eager. I'm walking in the air. I'm floating in a moonlit. Not particularly funny.